Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to disable automatic updates of Apple Devices app on Windows PC. To do it, go to the Apple Devices app, then click on Settings in bottom left corner. Then you can disable check for new software updates automatically. That's all for today, don't forget to like and subscribe, see you next time!